Thank you.
Well, new for you this morning, we've just learned rapper NBA YoungBoy is waking up in a county jail in Utah.
Yeah, county jail records actually list the rapper, whose real name is Kentrell Golden, on its inmate list this morning. Now, this is the story the WAP digital team, what you're seeing here, is working on right now. Here's what we know so far. He's been serving house arrest in Utah since 2020. It's a series of arrests during a music video shoot. That's where it stemmed from. Now facing several charges, including identity fraud and possession of a dangerous weapon by a restricted person. The sheriff's office has not set bail here. It is clearly a developing story. We'll let you know of any future developments, of course, with our newscasts to come. You can always find the updates right there at WAFB.com and your 9 News app.